Hello and welcome to my channel. This is a new series where we are going to see the basics of Adobe Premiere Pro in as short as possible. Today in this video we are going to see how to add text to a video. Go to the tools section here and select the T icon here, that's the text tool, and go to the program monitor and click on the video and type in your text. It's that simple. There is also another method. Go to the graphics menu and click on the new layer. In that, select text. The text layer will appear and you can select and type in your text. Once you are done with this, go to the essential graphics panel and you can change the font size here. And also you can change the font here. That's it, hope you enjoy this video. Thumbs up if you like this video. So don't forget to subscribe my channel. This will help me a lot in growing the channel. Thanks for supporting me, and I will see you in the next video.